Breaking news! Petr Mrázek injured in the game against the Boston Bruins. It was in the first period, around 7 minutes and 44 seconds in, after the Boston Bruins had scored. It is said that it could be possibly another lower body, could be groin injury. Stay tuned!
Like always, share and follow for more updates.